So, should we abort mission?
Abort mission?
Abort mission? Sorry, sir.
Mr. Captain, man, listen. Four bogeys on the approach now to your position. Don't move until it's right. Shots, don't miss them.
The vessel stopped sinking, sir.
Good, now we hit it. First shot breached the shield, but did no damage. Location made,
battle mode 100 cannons.
Then they began to spray,
but our speed is unimagined.
Though yet what seems kinda strange
is that they know our battle tactics.
All flag points went boom,
hit all by grenades, I can't imagine.
When man says, sir, backup's on the way, I said I need no backup, little man. Glanced at my suits and my twin cannon.
That's right,
that's why they call me captain, or Mr. Make It Happen. Our brother suited up, ready for the action. Airlock sealed, now let me add them. Team that steady on the turret, banging rounds at them. Then one came up with some courage, tried to let me have it. But he ain't no why, no worries.
Captain, it's the master. 10 seconds, one round, he could have done it faster.
So said Gina, feeling sorry for these bastards. Out of nowhere comes a voice through the comms, familiar to my ear, which made it no surprise at all. Leading the hell raises.
Bitch got balls.
Knew she was a faker when she came on board.
But I
showed her the ropes now to pump up the big boys. Venus the maker, advising her turn traitor.